A Sydney man may finally have some answers tonight after his brother was allegedly murdered. Following a desperate plea just days ago, police have now made an arrest. Detectives believe Guy Haymes was beaten to death over a $50 debt.
Just 2 days after making this appeal to find his brother's killer.
We can't imagine that anyone would want to hurt him. And that person is still out there.
Police made their move, arresting 41-year-old Jason Del Molin at Greenacre last night, charging him with the murder of Guy Haymes.
The police, they did a great job. And then just the community support to myself and my family. It does make a big difference when you know there's people there for you.
Guy was a popular surfer, his family sharing images of his lifelong love of the ocean. But in February, the 59-year-old died after suffering critical injuries inside this unit on Pittwater Road. Investigators revealed they couldn't get straight answers from others who were there.
Look, they've given us certain information, but obviously there are a lot of gaps that we need to clear up.
But it's now alleged Guy was held here against his will, along with others, before being beaten to death. The alleged motive, a debt of just $50.
That's pretty hard to take, that someone can lose their life over $50. I suppose there's some pretty bad people out there.
Del Molin chose not to appear here in court as his case was mentioned today. He didn't apply for bail, his lawyer telling the magistrate he needed medication behind bars for treatment for ADHD, bipolar disorder and anxiety. He'll be back in court in August. Andrew Denny, 7 News.